गुड मॉर्निंग डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इकरा इंग्लिश स्कूल। आई होप यू ऑल मस्ट बी फाइन। दिस इज़ योर क्लास फोर्थ एनसीईआरटी ईवीएस बुक लुकिंग अराउंड एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड द चैप्टर नंबर 20 ईटिंग टुगेदर। ईटिंग टुगेदर इज आल्सो कॉल्ड ए फीस्ट। ए फीस्ट इज अरेंज व्हेन देयर इज एनी ओकेजन। सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल रीड about eating together means the feast of different occasion. Do you know that there are many occasions when we eat together, such as when there is any festival or if there is any birthday or if there is any wedding occasion, then we eat together. And when this type of occasion comes, we feel very happy that we get time to meet with our friends and our relatives, and the moreover we get time to eat together. On this occasion, you know that there are so many different food items are cooked, and that is very wonderful. You must have enjoyed that scene, that occasion. So in this chapter, the school is reopened after the vacation, and the students of the class are talking to each other about how they passed their holidays and what did they do in their holidays. Now let's read the chapter, A Class Party. The school reopened today after the vacation. The children share news about how they spent their holidays. When did you put mehndi on your palm? Meena asked Aarti. At my uncle's wedding, Aarti said. You must have had a lot of fun at the wedding, David said. Oh yes, I enjoyed the wedding feast the most, Aarti said. At the wedding, we had fun with all my cousins and other relatives, eating and doing everything together, Aarti said. Why don't we do something like this in school? Let us also have some fun together, Rehana asked. I have an idea, David said. Why don't we have a class party? Then we can also eat and have fun together. We have parties in our colony. Whenever there is a festival, we collect money from everyone for the party. We cook some dishes and buy other things from the market, Rehana said. Now the students, when they were talking to each other, they listened that there are so many occasions when the cousins and friends meet on this type of occasion. Then the students also decided to arrange a class party. Reena said, we don't need a festival to have a party. Saturday is a half day. Why don't we plan to have our party then? Everyone in the class decided that each would bring for the party. On Saturday, the children really enjoyed their party. There was so much variety in food. They played so many games. Everybody was so relaxed. There was singing and dancing too. They decided that they would have such a party again. So on Saturday, the students decided to have a party, and on that day, they brought so many different types of food. So they ate together, they sang and danced, and they played so many games on that day, and they felt so much relaxed. And after that, they decided that they would have this type of party again. So there are some questions. Read carefully. I will give you answer of this question. Do you like to eat together with others? So you can answer, yes, of course, I like to eat together with others. On what occasion do you eat together? So you can answer, on the festival or on the birthday or any type of celebration, we eat together. Have you ever had a party in your class? When? What do you all do? So you can answer, yes, we had a party, and it was on the occasion of Holi. Here it is written, on the occasion of Holi, but you can answer your own. This is the answer is written for you, but you can answer your own. And you can write, yes, we ate a lot, sing, danced and enjoyed. What did you and your classmate bring to the party? So you can answer yourself. There were so many students and there were so many dishes the different student had brought. Your own cake, pastries, milk cake, milkshake, samosa, etc. Who were all the people that you called of your card of your party? So you can answer, yes, we called our, here it is written, we in our seniors, parents, etc. But you can answer, we called our teachers, principals, and senior students too. Were there some people who work in your school that you could not invite? Who were these people? So you can answer, you answer, we invited all who work in our school. So there is a question whose answer is not written. Did you wear any special dress up for the party? So you can answer, no, we do not wear any special dress. We were in our school uniform. So dear students, this is the first part of the chapter. We will meet in the second part of the chapter. Till then, good day.